Alrighty guys, welcome back to Ark, where today, yes, we are going to be going and setting up a base in the snow biome. And on top of that, I have decided I need an area with stable water where it doesn't disappear and kill the creatures in it. So, we are going to be setting that up in the Arctic biome, and the way I've decided to do that is I'm bringing along a force field generator with me. So, hopefully this thing holds together. And as of right now, I think they might be done doing it. My snow owls here, I've had going and making eggs, and it looks like I only got three. Right, yeah, they're going to be at this for a little bit. I will come back and check on you guys once I have the base put up and I come back for the kibble I need for Magnar. So yes, let's go get, I don't know, who do we want to take? I mean, we got options here. We got options now. I mean, you know what? Let's just take Moomoo. Because Moomoo will blimp us over. Okay, so we've managed to float over to the snow biome. Now, I think it's more or less just finding a spot with water that I find safe to build at. I'm trying to get us to land here safely as well. I wanted to land up there. Here we go. Alright, so there's more water over there. I definitely want to be near the middle of the map, so definitely near the obelisk here. Definitely like, the desert base. The cave base, I need to go rename the teleporter for because it's still called the AB base, but that's not really an aberrant zone. It's just a cave. A really, really big cave. So. Okay, so I definitely want a quick view, like right there. You see that? That pad right there is the, what is it called? That's the, where the ice titan spawns in. He spawns over there on that metal pad. Now, yeah, I don't know where to do that. We could do by the waterfalls. But in my experience, building next to waterfalls tends to be very loud. Actually, it's fairly quiet. And you know what? I could get just a tech bridge and maybe some floating foundations. Place down in here for. Am I busted? Oh, is this water busted? I think this water is busted. I must have did something when I first hopped in that busted it. So now it's working. Is water just like buggy on like single player for Extinction? I feel like it shouldn't do that. I don't know how I feel about this place now. Because I feel like that shouldn't happen at all. Okay, I think. Yeah, we go for somewhere else. Like, I mean, this place is definitely nice. Yeah. Or do I? I still feel like this is really close to, I need to find that's still pretty close to this area. I mean, I feel like I shouldn't get any closer, not down by that water at all. So let's head up to this water. I mean, we definitely have water out this way that we could follow and use. I don't know if it's gonna get usable down this way. Does it just circle back around? Yeah. So this isn't even really water, it's just a river. Or a stream. So it's not really something I could put creatures in. So I'm thinking, Are you the snow owl I lost? Hold up. I lost a snow owl when I was taming him. Oh, yeah, you're out. What are you doing? Found my snow owl. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, you know what? I don't need that owl. He's free to roam. He's free. He follows me, he follows me. I ain't worried about him. He was one of the ones that had bad stats, so I kind of just sent him on a mission to go die to a Bracky, but I guess he never got killed. So, you know what? The only place that's catching me is the bridge. This area down here. This little pocket. Right in here, for some reason, I feel like this is where I need to be. Cause it's also just because I could have, I just stood around here, didn't get attacked. I trust that water. I think it might have just been something I did with my tech suit and it bugged out when I hopped in. Now, what we want to do is definitely, first off, welcome Snow Owl. I guess you will live here. We're going to set up the force field. We're just going to activate the barrier for now. Shoot. We're just gonna go maximum radius if possible. Okay, okay. You're expanding, expanding, you're expanding. You stopped expanding. Okay. I think. Yeah, this should work. Because it also keeps out creatures. Okay. This should work, but unfortunately, we're going to have to move it. You are going to have to go down there. And I will pick you up. So, what I think I will do, I don't have him with me. Okay, so I got me some floating foundations. Now, I feel like we should go with this. No, because it's too high, it feels like. Gotta wait. Hold up. I got normal foundations with me. This is what I just made another one of those prefab structures. Can I get you to lower? About there. And then. Okay, yeah, you're too low. So they have to be. So if I want to do this, they're going to have to be up this high. Okay. We'll leave that. I don't like it. I don't like it because they're just too high. I mean, maybe if it was on the other side, because this is a nice chunk of ice over here. I think I will put the hut over there, so that should technically be on the side. And then, seeing how we do need to get this technically centralized, I think I'll build off of this, because it seems like this would be more level over here, honestly. I know that doesn't make sense, but like, see, it like lines up with this ground more, so I can use it technically with it. So if I go boom, 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 boom. Okay, then we're gonna just go out like that for now. And then we're gonna pop down this guy. Just boom. Then we're not gonna put that there. We're just gonna throw you over here for now. And I will go and get me. I need to go get my element. We should be fine. I can teleport here without any worries. And we are back. And I got my element now. So let's split half. There we go. give half to you and activate the Una power. Yes, activate. Set maximum. There we go. You get rid of any nuisances left in the shield. Make sure that there's no dangers with inside our new barrier. You do not have anything for me to get. Harvest, okay. I don't have a saddle for him. I'm like losing my mind here. I can't talk. Wait. Oh, I was like, why are my arms red? Is it like that bad? I left kibble on you too. Oh, thank you. You have returned me with so much stuff. Here's all the food you need to live. You're kind of... You know what? I can deal with this. The teleporter's just to keep out any nuisances. Or not the teleporter, the shield generator. Just to keep out any pests such as Magnar. Not Magnar. You know what I mean. The flying guys that like to pounce on you. Did I not craft any tech railing? Oh, I did. So, what I'm going to do here. Like usual, we're going to get the teleporter pad set up. Just, we're going to... I can do it. Thank you. It's because I was holding the spyglass. I immediately knew exactly what it was. Tech stairs now. This is within the shield. I did make sure. Wish there is there a way I can like change the color? Or is it just not that visible from the outside? Yeah, it's just... It's only visible from the outside. From the inside, it's not that visible. But that actually helps us a lot. Because in this snow biome, you legit have guys that go flying by. That can, or that sneak up on you. Remember last episode, Snow Owl? Like, perfectly, like, do-do-do-do-do. I already checked the area. Magnar that was just looking for food. Found me. Found me. And then tried to proceed to eat me. I almost forgot to put the teleporter on the pad before I went and made the hut. So, you guys have seen me make this hut 3 times now. So, I think from here, we're going to start. Yeah, I'm going to get this renamed, put up the shack, and then we will get back right when I go and tame up the one flying guys. I can't remember their names. So, normally one of these owls, like the other ones I tamed and came up as duds, they just got put down 2 shotgun shells, alright? That was cheap to me. But today, for some reason, I'm just feeling different. This guy gets to stay. He's gonna be named Lucky. Alright. If I can figure out. There we go. And Lucky lives here. Okay, so I got my exceptional kibble. The one thing I am worried about right now is shards, because I just had to go refill all my gotchas because they weren't producing crystals. So, yay! Let's get the metal out of here. Silica pearls. I got a lot of poop. A lot of fertilizer. But I think I'll just break down a couple pieces of element into shards. I mean, that's not hard. I think I can do it in my inventory too, right? No, I gotta do it here. Oh, shoot, look at that. I am definitely not taking all those. Split half. And before we go... Let's see if I can do a repair on the bow, and then we'll go tame up one of these I can't talk. I don't know how to say their names. Okay, oh yeah. You know what I really should not forget? The nets. I also almost forgot cryopods. I will need some for these guys. Now, also, if you guys like, here's my army so far. I am definitely going to get more Reapers for it, but I got the Rhinonanthia all gathered up. My Velonosaurs are ready. I don't know what I'll use them for. I thought about the Ice Titan, but then I was told that they were going to get basically murderized. So just use the Reapers. So what we're going to do here, we're going to go back to the snow base, and then we'll figure it out from there. Okay, so we are back. I'm going to just do this jetpack. No creatures. So, I'm going to pull up this. I don't know how I feel about doing this in the dark. All right. No Rhinonanthias, especially not a tamed one. I lost Gunner a little bit ago. He flew down the tower because of how buggy, well, you know how buggy Rhinonanthia are. Ice Jumper. Guess that's what they're called. Definitely got some 150s out there. Now, that one's really close to me, and it has the highest health. But this one also has the highest health, and it's further from me. We got a good roster to pick from, at least. They're all male. Oh, this one's a one. You know what? Let's go for the one female. All right. Let's not say anything that can get us canceled. Let's go get her, though. See what she is. Now, she is right there, and it looks like she's fighting a bunch of creatures. There's dire wolves all over the place. Is she fighting a moose and losing? It looks like another one lost. Already right there. Oh my god. I need to check her health because I don't want to bring in... Or I also need to just check her stats. 30. Alright. I don't know if stamina is the go-for on these guys. Because they could just be like really good and regenerate stamina rapidly like the rock drakes. This is interesting, though. Okay, I think we just need to get her netted. If I can get her to follow me specifically. Can I get your aggro? I might not have to. Woo! Hi, baby. Why don't you come over here? Okay. Okay. Need to get you. I just need to get a good shot on you. Are you too big for a net?
Nope.
I missed with it. I missed. She's not netted. I thought she was netted. Alright, she's getting real close to the base. Which actually is a good thing, because that means she's gonna be really safe. I need to land. We'll just land here. We'll let her come to us. Okay. There we go. Now she's netted. We need to just hit her with as many tranks as we can. We're gonna get this down to about 125, then I'll check. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I'm panicking. Alright. I'm gonna give you 5 more arrows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think we can wait. You'll pass out, yeah. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is leave you. I don't want to leave you because that's actually a really bad spot. I feel like a wolf could just come running up. And I see wolves, which is the problem. So, we got 2 options here. That's a lot of wolves. That's a Deodon. Oh. Shit. Okay, I think what we do... Get up here on top of the cliff. Why am I getting on top of the cliff? My base is right there. I can go stand inside the bubble. I think she should be fine. Her food is already... Her food's already down by almost 600. What do I do? I could go and give her it now. But I think I do also want to get one of you. Does anyone else hear that ticking? I also wish that the sky would work inside the domes. I don't know what's wrong. I think... Well, let's head back to the base. I'm going to go grab some sanguine elixirs. I'm going to hit her with that at the very last and try and get that bonus level. Okay, I got me... I just brought all the sanguines I actually had on Dez. Though I probably shouldn't have, but I got the 10. So... Let's hit you with 4. One, two. Eat one more. Did that bug it? Or did you tame? No, you ate a third piece. You ate all of them. Okay, never mind. I underestimated that. And that is a 40 in stamina. So, yes, I get to keep you. But you're not the greatest. Alright, I messed up the... Sanguine there at the end. Unless... Hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I did. It just a hot barred one. That's the next... That's the close one to the base. Are you... him? No. Which one are you? You're level 10. You'll die right now. If I... You know what? If I could just get to him with a net, I think he'd be pretty good right there on the mountain. Or he targets me like so and gets up in the air. And now I have to... manage to get him exactly where I want him. We're not getting the best torpor because we have to hit his neck. His head is legit in the rock. Unless the ears count. Oh my god, the ears count. Okay, hold up. Torpor. Okay, let's give you 4 more. 1 for luck. I fucked up. I feel like that 1 for luck just hit you. It did. I mean, I... Ooh, shit. 1 for luck was a bad idea. So, I'm going for the other one with high health here. Hopefully, I don't mess up him like I did that guy. Is he... in the desert? No, he's out here. Okay, you know what? If I could get him to aggro up to me, come up to this platform up here, we'd be perfectly fine. Wonder if I could. Oh my god! Where is he? Good. I I fucked up again. I did not! That last arrow missed by an inch. Thank God, actually, that arrow missed by an inch. I sound, like, really excited that it did. And, like I am. Like, thank you. So I don't have to go hunt down another one. He is netted still. That's awesome. Your feet look weird. I guess that's what happens when your ankle's a jet. So what we're gonna do... Then we hit you with that. Okay, that one did not bug. But your health isn't exactly a 40. Which I will take. I will take a 40. Alright, I think we need to go find a melee now. Which, here. What we'll do is we'll go for this one. We'll see what level he is. I highly doubt this one's going to be any good. He will probably watch. He'll probably already be like a stamina or a health. Or if anything, not what we need. You know, just not what we need. That's probably how it's going to go now. Because the female one, we got lucky there with her being the stamina. What are you? 15. You are... not wanting to deal with that. Actually, I have to quite literally deal with both of them. I gotta get him. Okay, I can outrun a Yutai. I can't outrun a Magnar. I can actually outrun a very distracted Magnar. But he's not distracted anymore. Okay, one good blast to his back did it. We have to get over a mountain, damn it. Are you on the mountain? If you were on the mountain, that'd be perfect. Please be on the other side. You are not. You are way over here. Yeah. Why do you have to be all the way out here? He's fighting something up there. I would honestly get him there if there wasn't. Although... let's get him over here. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Because, well, as soon as we got eyes on him, he's below us. That's a Deodon. Don't want to have to deal with... Deodon's good. He just needs... not freeze me mid-air. Why not? Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I didn't even check your stats. What are your stats? You have a 31. You are perfect to me. Just pass out. Okay, 5. Let's give you another 5. And chill now. Let you soak up some of that torpor. I really hope I didn't just fuck that by thinking one more would help. I didn't. Did not. That is perfect. Are you already starved any? Oh, you are. So let's just do that. Hit you with that. You did not get any buffs there, my man. I don't even think you got a sanguine, honestly. I'm gonna be full honest with you too. I only planned for two of you puppies. I can't though. I gotta bring you. Actually, did you even get the stats I want? You did not. Hey, so this is another female. This is the second 150 female that spawned in all day. The first one was good luck. It came out perfect. Alright, it had 35 in stamina. It only got 7 extra points. It didn't roll extremely well, but it rolled in the way I needed. Okay, hello, buddy. You are already locked onto me, it looks like. Not good, not good, not good. I need you to land up here with me. Land up here with me. Land up here with me. You can get up here to me. Almost there. Almost there. Maybe I don't want to tame this one. It doesn't know how to fly. All the other ones were experts. Okay. You landed a shot. If he would just, like, pounce on me. Like. Come on. No. What? Did I net him? I can't. No, like, there's actual no physical way for me to catch up to her. Oh my god. You fucking serious. Get ready for a mid-air taming. I hope I have enough tranks, honestly. I got more than enough tranks, but what's gonna happen when he passes out? There's no way it's gonna make me tame him up here. Oh my god, it is. What the hell? No, what? 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 No. Someone explain this to me. I'm doing a mid-air tame. I have to mid-air tame this guy. Alright. Mid-air tame. I know exactly what I want to get for my thumbnail. But I got a feeling if I... Yeah, I'll get a different one for my thumbnail. I'll probably get one of it pouncing again. But yeah. I got my screenshot. Okay. Got her tamed. Let's check your stats. Okay, you know what? 42 in melee? Oh my god, how... You know what? Yeah, we're gonna have to do it this way. Hang on! You're going to get ripped out of the middle... Wait, we're moving. You're moving! Oh no. No, 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 no. That's not good. Bump you down, bump you down. Can I net you? Maybe the net keeps you from moving. Damn it. I gotta do this in a very specific spot if we want to make it. Okay, okay, okay. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Ooh. I gotta recover this. This one's bugged. What happened to the one I whistled? Oh, there you are. Okay, I think we're good now. Alright, let's fire up the teleport. Oh look, that one's red! That one's probably also not 150. It's probably like level 5. And it's also probably one that would have came in and messed up all the other ones tamed if I let it. Where are you? There you are. Let me get a cryopod for you guys. And forcefully land Gunner because he's an idiot and doesn't know where to land. But I think in terms of scuffed days, this is going to be one of the least scuffed, honestly. But we are definitely going to be calling it here. I'm going to go get these guys bred up. Oh my god, I never checked on the murder chickens. They're not murder chickens, snow owls. These ain't the murder chickens. I don't got Gigas going yet. We'll do that later. But actually, these eggs are probably just enough for what I need. Okay, hold up. Let me actually count. Yep, we can actually stop you guys from breeding now. Yay! Also, this is my mating pair. Don't get confused. These are stacked. They got all the good ones. Unfortunately, the puppies, the murder puppies, don't. Oh god! Why did you have to bring me with you? Why did you jump? Oh, you came out of this ready. You had that planned. No, you planned this. Alright? You meant to do that. Anyways, that's gonna be good.